Good afternoon. I met Mr. Narendra Kumar in the month of March last year, approximately around 25/3/2020. My mother is aged 80 years plus. So the date of birth was not recorded in the PPO pension record. So he has guided me, Mr. Narendra Kumar very well guided me. You have to go to district treasury office, then you have to meet the treasury officer, and I followed his procedure and I went numerous times, and finally from the treasury it has gone to AG's office. AG's office, it has got delayed due to the people who are on the COVID duty. Finally, it has been released 29/12. Very thankful for the Narendra Kumar guidance. Hopefully, I am getting the arrears at the earliest. I think this will motivate the SBI staff. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for giving opportunity to serve a pensioner like you.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks.